Meghan Markle's dad predicts she'll be pregnant in a year, and he won't get to see the baby. In the weeks leading up to the royal wedding, the world was first introduced to Meghan Markle's father, Thomas Markle. Although the Duchess of Sussex's dad initially made headlines for staging a paparazzi photoshoot of himself preparing for his daughter's wedding, for the most part, he has remained a sympathetic character in the whole narrative. This probably has a lot to do with the fact that Thomas ended up missing the wedding because of heart surgery. However, in the months since his daughter said, "I do," he has continued to publicly embarrass Meghan through continued interviews with the press. Most recently, Meghan Markle's dad predicts she'll be pregnant in a year, and he won't get to see the baby. In an article published Saturday by the Daily Mail, Thomas Markle had some pretty harsh words for his now estranged daughter. "I'm really hurt that she's cut me off completely. I used to have a phone number and text number for her personal aides at the palace, but after I said a few critical words about the royal family changing Meghan, they cut me off," Thomas told the publication. "Those numbers were disconnected, they no longer work. I have no way of contacting my daughter," Markle continued. "What's sad is that sometime in the next year Meghan and Harry will have a baby and I'll be a grandfather, and if we're not speaking I won't see my grandchild. How tragic is that, to deprive a child of its grandfather because I said a few things critical of the royal family."